If you got the same motor speed error that I got, you can try to change the propellers and update the firmware with the DJI assistant too. Here you can see the propellers on the back right. The propeller down below have a little bend. You can see it in the light. After I changed four propellers on the back side of the drone and updated the firmware, I could fly again without no error. If nothing of this help, you can try to downgrade your firmware. And if that's not working, you have to contact the DJI support. And please comment below if this video helped you. Happy flying. See ya.